T-Boz.
And that's what TLC means. I don't know why still to this day people think TLC means tender loving care. I mean, yeah, it does, but not for this group. It's very simple. T-Boz left eye is where there are initials.
Were you singing in school, junior high, elementary?
I was singing in church.
Were you?
Yeah.
Singing in school, playing in the school band,
yeah.
On the drama club, every talent show in the neighborhood. Modeling, it didn't matter, and if I wasn't in the show, I was making the clothes for the show, or I was drawing designs, or I was doing something, but I was in there.
You just were born with show business in your blood. And Shelly?
Singing in church, at home in the mirror, singing, pretending I was Diana Ross, all those people, you know. And singing in school, just singing all the time, dancing.
But why do I get the feeling you still sing in front of the mirror?
I do.
I'll get you out. I'm going to get him. Well, make a long story short, we met through auditions. Me and Tion were together first with another girl, and TLC, there was a TLC before we met Chili. But then the other girl had to go, and people asked around, and we were looking for someone, and someone told Chili about us, and someone told us about her, we met, and just
came. You seem to get along like sisters?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
And I'm sure things aren't always peachy keen. It's got to be difficult working together sometimes.
Well, I don't know, because when we go home, we have our separate lives, so we're not really in each other's lives like that, so, except for when we work, then we're with each other every day, and we're working, so not a lot of BS going on. It's not a whole bunch of gossip and all of that stuff going on. It's like, hey, what's up? You know, we have a good time together.
Now, do you remember where you were the first time you heard yourself on the radio?
Yes.
Yep. Do you?
Very clearly.
And where were you?
Well, the first time I heard myself on the radio, I happened to be with her. And we were riding in
Taco
Atlanta.
Bell.
We were going to Taco Bell in West End. We were like, oh, damn. Like, no. We were jamming, and we went to Taco Bell. We were teasing. And I said, nobody in Taco Bell, they don't even know what's going on. You heard our song on the radio.
When did it hit you that, wow, we are stars?
Well, see, we're going through a lot of problems, you know. First of all, we've been going through problems for a couple of years now. I mean, from management on down to Left Eye's legal problems, on down to TLC being broke.
We've all heard about, you know, TLC is broke. Now, people have a hard time believing that. Is that true?
Yes, it's true.
Okay.
True.
The reason why people have a hard time believing it is because they're looking at the success of our album. There's so many people who are just so quick to judge a situation that they know nothing about, you know, and it's like, oh, I know why they're going, right, blah, blah, blah. No, you don't know, because we've been going through junk, we've been tied up in so many agreements by certain people who, to this day, you know, we're still trying to settle with them, a fair settlement, so that we can get on with our life, they can get on with their life, and everyone can be happy.
Okay, and then there was all this publicity on the house situation.
Yeah, the house deal was, my situation with Andre and I.
His house?
Yeah.
I'm sure he wasn't thrilled.
No, I wasn't thrilled either.
He wasn't thrilled either.
Okay. When you look back on your careers, what do you want to see?
Well, that's a good question. What do I want to see?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, we've accomplished a lot, I think,
you know, since we've been here, probably to be able to accomplish most of the goals that we set forth to accomplish and do good at them, basically.
Has it surprised you, the attention that you've received in the last 2-3 years?
Surprised me a lot. It still scares me and makes me jump when people, like, scream or go, like, you know. Because especially when they cry, I had to get used to that one still, to this day. Like, for people just to... I don't think it's cool, like, to worship somebody. I think it's cool, like, to want to... I just don't think you should worship a human being. I think it's okay maybe if you idolize them or want to be like them, if that's your thing, but you shouldn't worship a walking human being that's just like you. We all breathe and bleed the same. God is the only person to me that is up there, nobody else. Because we're all people, so we should just be all cool without you.
Now your album, you're thrilled about it, right?
Mm-hmm. Yep. We're doing really good. I think worldwide we're like, what, 10 million?
We're about right at 10.
Mm-hmm. And I think in the States it's like 8.
Okay. 8.5.
Mm-hmm. So the only complaint that I have is that for us to be the biggest selling girl group ever, I still don't think enough people know about it.
Crazy, sexy, cool. Got it down, right?
Right.
Crazy, sexy, cool.
Very.
And now quickly, you just got to tell me, what's crazy? What do you think's crazy?
I wanted to answer the crazy one.
Okay, what do you think's crazy?
I think what's crazy is the way people keep talking about Michael Jackson.
Yeah, leave Mike alone.
What do you think's sexy?
Brad Pitt.
What do you think's sexy?
Me.
Oh, hey, we're gone, girl.
Now, what do you think's cool?
TLC, most definitely.
All right. TLC.